You go, Ghost, you're digging.
Parmesan. Eggplant parmesan. Gloomy day, and it starts to rain. This is our July, 1st of July. But it's a little cooler, which is a good day, because I hate humid. Fan is rotating. Walk. Here are nice flowers. Look. Cute. Here are some interesting too. Over grass, I've already those. Today is July 2nd. Here, nice bush. Today is July 2nd, and it's a little raining. And I'm on the walk. Here, I'm wearing Adidas Falcon. Then my leggings Victoria Secret pink seamless. Then I'm wearing hoodie Victoria Secret and jacket from Columbia rain jacket. Arcadia, I think. Because it's looking gloomy, my drain. See? Here another flower. Flowers, and here sumac. What's the word? Polish word. Sumac. So I'm walking because I need to stretch out my back. Because I'm a little pain. So I decided to have some walk. Because I don't like walking on treadmill. And it's finally not hot as it was. It was 90 or 90s. So it was super cold, super hot. And today is cooler. So it's a nice day for walk. Another flower, nice one. Here, nice flower. Today, lake looks like this. Seems like it's foggy. And even weird things like some see, it looks like the thing coming out of water, like fog. Maybe water is warmer than the outside. I don't know. It was raining at night, so more water came and covered the rocks. Because here was rocks throughout. Here in the forest, maybe today won't be nice to walk, although it's wet, but maybe because it's cooler, it will be better to walk. Hope so. And my shoes already are wet, not almost. By soaking in inside. Maybe I zip up my coat so that mosquitoes don't. Okay, I will walk. Although I see mosquitoes. Maybe they go. I will have to do this. Here is my name because it's water. And now it's high rise of water. We can cross it here and here and here. Long time I wasn't here. And at least here no cars, because then oh no, here is what oh no, here is wet. Maybe I turn around because it's wet here. And on the sides of that tour. Next time I should bring other shoes. And as I go this way, I don't know. Here. Oh no, it's super deep. Yes, I go other way. This way. I turned around because there was not safe where I mean it was much wet and I was coming home wet, so I cannot. Let's see how it goes. Yeah, I'm here. Oh, guys, I'm coming back to the road with cars. Yay! And mosquitoes were, of course, attacking, so. Maybe it's better to turn around. Oh no, because it's starting rain, so but look wet. Okay, backpack. So I did few pictures, but without them out. I put that placed camera here. And now I'm just here observing some nature, nice wind, and when it comes to my diet thing, I didn't eat chips for 6 days. When I ate a little bit, 7 day or 6 day, I ate some, And yesterday too, but not too much. And I also don't try to not eat much ice creams, or I don't eat also much of sweets, like Kitty Cats, only up to 2 or 3 a day, but small ones. And I don't know if I lost anything, but I think I am slightly skinnier, I don't know, maybe just 2 pounds. Here are flowers. Wanted to show you. See? Orange ones. They look like some iris. I don't know, or lilacs. Lila? I don't know. Amber. So I will try to eat less chips again, because actually I always want to eat 3 meals a day, because I eat a morning Cheerios when I eat at 6 or something. We eat salad, potatoes. Salad I eat with potatoes and sometimes 2 eggs or some meat if I have. Corn yesterday, but then third meal I like to eat near 11 or 12. At 10 p.m. I also drink 1 cup of smoothie from fruits, and then at 11 I eat some meal too. Like I like to eat. If I don't eat meal, I would eat chips. But I try not to. So for example, I cooked that beet soup with beets, and I added some potatoes and I ate that. And today I have to cook new one, because I have to have new one. So yeah, I will continue to try not to eat much of a junk. We might be walk more, but when it's hot, it's hard to walk when it's humid and hot. Because then feels like body is tired just from heat. But today I walk because it's cold. And my shoes are wet. Guys, I walk back. My back feels a little better when I walk this maybe mile, not mile yet, maybe 0.8 mile, and the back feels like it's more stretched and less pain. It doesn't feel like July at all. Feels like fall because of the cooler weather.